Hello everyone, let's start with question number 11 of exercise 1.3. So it says show that 12 raised to power n cannot end with digit 0 or 5 for any natural number n. So number ending at 0 or 5 must be divisible by 5. So now in this case, as we are given with 12 raised to power n, now I will take the prime factors of 12 and it can be written as 2 into 2 into 3 raised to power n. Now this can be written as 2 square into 3 raised to power n. Now further if I write this, it can be written as 2 raised to power 2n into 3n. Now it has, you can see as it has no 5 in its prime factorization, so therefore 12n can never end with digit 0 or 5. If you want any number to end with 0 or 5, it must have a factor of 5 or it must have a factor of 10. So as you can see that 12n doesn't have a factor of 5 or 10. So therefore it cannot end with 0 or 5 at any natural number n. Now moving on to question number 12. It says, on a morning walk, 3 persons step off together and their steps measure 40 cm, 42 cm and 45 cm respectively. What is the minimum distance at which each should walk so that each covers the same distance in complete steps? As it says, the minimum distance. So therefore, if we have minimum, then we need to find LCM of the numbers. So in this case, we need to find LCM covered by steps. So we know 40, we need to write it in terms of prime factors too. So 2 raised to power 3 into 5, 42 can be written as 2 into 3 into 7, 45 can be written as 3 square into 5. Now we need to find LCM. So LCM will be 2 raised to power 3, that is with highest power in terms of 2. Then we have 3. 3 square will be taken from here. Then we have 5. 5 raised to power 1 into 7 raised to power 1. So when you solve this, you will get 2520 or 2520 centimeter. So the minimum distance that each should walk is 2520 centimeter.